And now the EPA is ideologically motivated to crush the steel industry, raise energy prices, and the cost as many as 1.4 million jobs in America. This legislation isn't a partisan issue in West Virginia, but simply standing up for what's right. The entire delegation, both Democrats and Republicans, are standing alike, shoulder to shoulder, supporting legislation to stop the EPA's catastrophic assault on America through the greenhouse gas regulations.